Today's movie is around the bombing of 1999. The movie's name is Balkan Line. The bombing leaves the Serbian minority in Kosovo unprotected from the Albanian UCK, and how a group of small Russian army takes over the airport and holds it till the peacekeepers arrive for help. This is an amazing movie based on the true story. It's a must watch. It's available on OTT. If you like the recommendation, don't forget to subscribe.